Midnight Unknown. New album. By Luke Barlow.
The last record I released was released the day after my daughter was born. And that was 4 years ago.
Yeah, there we go.
In the intervening 4 years, melodies, lyrics followed me around. Space at 9:15 a.m. There I am in my Black Sabbath t-shirt. It looked like I was taking down my pants. I guess I did that sometimes too. During the course of this record, I would move my recording setup sort of back and forth in that room. Each time I felt like I was in a rut, I would just change the position of everything. Like every time I felt kind of frustrated, I just moved everything around.
Blah, 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 blah.
I had shared this space with another band, and I kicked them out. And of course I did it through email because I'm a coward. And it's funny, when I got the whole space to myself and rearranged my gear a few times, I really could breathe easier. And things really opened up. I just wanted somewhere where I could set up all of my junk, plug it all in. Scream my guts out, sing, and chase out the ghosts, clear out the cobwebs, and finish these ideas, these melodies and ideas that followed me around.